always outside.
Always organized, never broken, always prepared, always resilient.
That's right. That's right. It's just
we've been through
make us
so much that like we know how to tuck our pains into our hearts and use our hands and our energy for immediate action.
Great. And how long have you guys been out here for?
About what, like an hour?
Okay.
An hour, yeah. And then we're also here just to spread the word. Our foundations are with the Children's Chariot Foundation. My husband is Hothead Records Foundation. And we're having the Million Balloon March this summer, Boston City Hall Plaza, June 2nd from 12 to 4. We want everybody in Boston to come on out, march around the plaza with us. There's going to be balloons,
entertainment.
We're going to have raffles. We have a lot of great sponsors supporting us.
And the city of Boston.
The city of Boston's behind us, the Boston Police Headquarters. So we just want to rally together, keep our spirits up, and just honor our city, honor our community. We're getting a lot of national support as well. So June 2nd, City Hall Plaza, everybody come on down.
His Spirit March, Million Balloon March.
Yep.
Tell us your name.
Lauren Mooney, the Children's Chariot Foundation, or you guys can go to the childrenschariot.com and check it out. But it's an honor of our youth. It's time. Like, this has to stop. These type of things have to stop because this world we have to leave behind for our young ones. So my motto is to bless, to uplift, to inspire for the salvation of our children. And I've already told God, take me as a sacrifice. I'm ready to do whatever I got to do to make sure we get this world right and we get it right. So
it'll be our honor to sacrifice every day you live.
Every day.
Live to make another sacrifice.
You got it.
There's the website right here at the top.
Okay.
That's for book anybody.
It's awesome. Yeah, I mean, it leaves me speechless. You know, I expected our city to be strong, but then to see the other states just online and on the news, the way that they're showing their love, it's amazing.
It really touched me. Whenever we shine, when we refer to Boston as Boston America, I think Boston is a great example of all of America.
Right.
And to be able to be, you know, at the top of our mental game and really pull together mentally after something like this is really symbolic of Boston.
Boston strong, we're patriots, so we keep pushing and we stick together.
And we love our people.
We love.
Well, I'm just the
love.
Yeah.
Love always wins. Thank you.
What's her name?
She doesn't have one.
All right.
Yeah, I just call her she. Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah.
All right.
You know what? I'm just here too, because I like it.
Okay, now we just a year apart though. God damn it. Me and my brother.
Oh, you got it.
¡Vamos! Thank you very much, Manapia. Listen, don't forget about the political prisoners of Ethiopia.
I come.
I swear to God.
They were sending 5 members, but they never showed. We looked around, never saw them. The Boston PD says that they keep in touch with us. We've been checking in.
Them down. They're still missing.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.